Welcome to my channel, DIY Solar and Wind. If this is your first time, go ahead and subscribe and click that little bell that's not in the video and you'll see all my upcoming videos. This one is about EMP can. A lot of preppers and bug outs are talking about EMPs, so that if there's an EMP explosion, and they're talking about hitting major cities, but if they hit where I'm at, they say use a tin can. So I got the steel garbage can, and some of them were talking about lining it with cardboard. I don't know why, but I'm going to line it with cardboard. And if you saw the video the other day, I got an inverter that I thought was big enough for the refrigerator, and it is not. One of the items in here, I'm going to use I'm going to put a package of light bulbs in here, and a few other goodies, maybe a radio, just a whole bunch of charge controllers and such like that. If I never have an EMP situation, we never have an all-out global catastrophe, what have you, then I will have a backup. So if one of my charge controllers or my, maybe say a 2,000 watt inverter goes out, I'll have a spare. So I'm going to concentrate on that for the next year or two and get that stocked up. So I got an EMP solar backup can. Something like that. All right. Thank you for watching and have a nice sunny day. Thank you.